It's this kiss.
Where are we going today, Millie?
Neverland!
What time did you get up this morning, Millie, to get ready?
I got about 6 o'clock.
See you at Legoland!
Bye!
You don't know where we go. You're going to have a look. Made of Lego, look. Oh, and they move.
Thank you.
Pirate Falls. Does that mean you're going to go splishing in the water?
No. It only means that we're going to get wet.
We'll see you when you get wet then, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you like getting wet?
Yeah.
How? Let show mummy where you got wet.
I got wet.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that is a cheeky raven. Feed the duck, honey. submarine do? Wow. Yeah, they're made out of Lego. This is going to be real fish as well.
That's what I was thinking.
We have nearly arrived.
It seems we've nearly reached the ruins of Atlantis. So keep your eyes peeled.
Oh,
look at
the
steamer.
Captain, what is that?
That, Professor, is what we've come to see. Welcome, squid researchers, to the lost city of Atlantis.
Look, there's a shark.
All right, Beach.
Researchers,
did you see the zebra sharks roaming
amongst
the ruins?
Wow. Those sharks are spotty, not stripy. So why are they called zebra sharks?
Well, the sharks are adult zebra sharks. They don't have spots now, but they're actually born with stripes. The biggest zebra sharks can be up to 2.5 metres long, wider than this submarine. But they are really funny. They don't seem to be taking any notice of those Lego divers.
What about those grey sharks?
What grey sharks? Computer, identify. I've never heard of a toaster shark before. Researchers, look at the picture on the screen. Can you help the computer find the correct shark by pressing the control button which matches your answer?
Identified black-tipped shark.
Well done, crew. You must have all spotted the black tip on the shark's dorsal fin, which is how this creature gets its name. They may look scary, but are actually pretty shy.
Crew, we're entering the coral cove. Fish here are all very colourful.
You're right there, Captain. Chief, can you see the bright yellow fish called the yellow tang? In the wild, they feed on algae, although yellow tang kept in home aquariums have enjoyed eating lettuce and even peas.
Very full.
Okay, crew. Looks like it's time to head back to base. Computer, prepare to surface.
Analyzing.
Captain, if we don't head back now, we'll lose all of the team's research.
Sounds like our computer has fallen asleep. Team, you are going to have to help us get the submarine back to base. You've got control of the...
Legoland, didn't we? And did you have a nice day? Good. And what rating are we going to give to Legoland?
Goodbye.